Correspondent Cecilia Vega has the very latest on all of that. Good morning, Cecilia.
Hey, Amy, good morning. This is basically President Biden and the administration here sending a signal, a very strong signal that the U.S.